This is video 2 where we are going to write the numbers. I will show you how to write. You can pause the video later on and you can follow the instructions. Write numbers 1 to 50 in Max Pencil 10.
To write numbers 1 to 50, we will take a center spread page. On the left hand side page, in top left corner, we are going to write today's date. Please write today's date, and then here we are going to write 1-50, 1 to 50. Then we will start writing. In the corner box, we are going to write capital T and capital O in the next box. T stands for tens unit and O stands for ones unit. In the next box, we are going to give a dot. Then again T and O, because we will write the numbers in tens and ones unit. Again a dot T and O. Again a dot T and O. And two more columns here, T and O. When there is only one number, we write that number in ones unit, isn't it? So let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9. Now two numbers will come. So one number will come in tens unit. The other number will come in ones unit, right? So here 1, 0, 10. 1 will come in tens unit and 0 will come in ones unit. 1, 0, 10. After 1, 0, 10, we will go to the next two T and O boxes. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20. Now we will go to the next box. 2, 1, 21. We are going to write only under T and O. We are not going to write in this such box where we have already put the dot. We are not going to write on that. After 2, 1, 21. 2, 2, 22. 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 24. 2, 5, 25. 2, 6, 26. 2, 7, 27. 2, 8, 28. 2, 9, 29. 3, 0, 30. Now again, we will go to T and O box. 3, 1, 31. 3, 2, 32. 3, 3, 33. 3, 4, 34. 3, 5, 35. 3, 6, 36. 3, 7, 37. 3, 8, 38. 3, 9, 39. 4, 0, 40. Then we will go to the right hand side page where we have written T and O. Under that we will write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 46, 47, 47, 48, 48, 49, 49, 50, 50. The page will look like this.
In today's maths class, we have revised number 1 to 50, both verbally as well as in writing. Thanks for watching this video. Bye-bye. See you.